Hi, this is Dr. Pawluk. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to use the MagnoPro system. So again, I mentioned before that we have two applicators, the whole body pad and the pillow applicator, and they are both plugged into the back of the control unit, into ports A and B. Now, you can't run something in B without there being something in A. So fundamentally, you're going to usually have both of them running simultaneously. But if you're going to travel and just take, say, maybe the pillow applicator with you, then you'd want to have the pillow applicator in the A port, okay, A side. Now, there's a control switch, there's a power unit, and there are also, on this unit, there are some what are called dip switches that allow you to change the sound settings. And by default, they are all set down. So if you want to change the dip switch, you could use a pen or something else and push the dip switch up, which would then allow you to hear the sound. And you can hear the beeping now. Now, when I plug something in, it will tell you that the unit is on and there's nothing in the unit when you have it plugged in. So it'll alert you at least that there's the system is on and not working if it's not properly plugged in. There's no limit to how many sessions you can do in a day. It's really up to you and depending on the clinical problems that you have. This is a magnetic field tester that I've shown in other videos and ran in other videos. What I'm going to do is I'm going to detach the pillow applicator, which happens to be in the A port. So pull that out, and I'm going to show you how the system works in terms of what the intensity levels are. So the pillow is going to be put aside. So let's do program one. Okay, and it doesn't matter what the time is. So we're going to start program one, and it's at the default intensity. All right. Remember now, it's beeping and telling me that I have something in B without anything being in A. So what we'll do is we'll change that out, and now we're okay. So it's flashing to indicate that it's working. So this is the field tester. So this is the intensity of the sound of the system. Okay, so you can hear that pretty well. And when you raise it off the surface of the pad, you'll see that the intensity decreases significantly. Okay? Now, we're going to stop. All right, and then what we're going to do is we're going to increase the intensity until we get all the way up to 6 for intensity. All right? And then we're going to start it again. And you can hear that it's dramatically louder by going to intensity 6. All right, we're going to stop this. And then what we're going to do is we're going to press program 4. Now remember, when I did the intro, I told you that program 4 tends to run much higher in intensity than the other programs. And the other programs, 1, 2, 3, and 5, typically are about the same levels of intensity, about 1/8 of the intensity of the program 4. So let's press program 4, and we'll make sure that the intensity is down to 1. All right, then we'll press the start button. And it's probably a little quieter than it was with program 4. I'm sorry, intensity 6 on program 1. Okay, so this is program 4, lowest intensity. Okay, we're going to stop this. And then we're going to increase the intensity all the way up to 6. And you're going to hear how much more intense the signal is. Much, much higher level of intensity. All right, now we're going to switch this out and take that away, and we're going to put the pillow applicator in A. Do program 1 again. Start. Much louder. Stop. Program 1, but let's increase the intensity. Much, much louder. Stop. Now go to program 4. Let's decrease the intensity to 1. almost as high as it was with the highest on program one. Stop. Go to program four. And then we'll go back down to one for intensity. Okay, almost as high as it was on program four, highest intensity on program one. Stop it. Okay, we're still on program four. Now let's increase the intensity to six. Extremely high, much, much more intense. So this is why I tell people that this is my utility program. I use this program most of the time because it penetrates the body the deepest. Let me show you. So let's do program four, and let's do intensity six. Press the start button. Now watch this as I lift this up from the surface. Now you'd have to be a very thick body to block the field or not have the field work at all. And I can still hear it up to about this level. So practically speaking, if you have a body that's this thick laying in here, you're going to get still a very large level of intensity. As I demonstrated with other systems, I'm going to actually put myself between the pillow and this, and you can see that it makes virtually no difference. All right, it goes right through the body as if the body wasn't even there. All right. Now, I'm sorry, one other thing. I mentioned that you're going to get some spillover under the sides. So even if you're bigger than the pillow applicator or the body pad applicator, you're still going to get a field spraying out, if you will, around the side. So I can still hear it way out to here. So what you're doing here is we're getting a magnetic field, you know, that is basically a three-dimensional cocoon. Okay? That's a pretty large field. So, you know, it's going to be about 6 feet in diameter, at least. Highly significant level of stimulation of the body. All right. Now, how would you typically start a treatment session, the MagnoPro? It really depends on the problem and the reason that you obtained the system. Most people I recommend starting with program one at the default intensity. And then you could very quickly go up to, say, intensity three and then intensity six, three separated by 3 days. Time is up to you. So what I will often do is I will, especially if people have, say, some back pain, we'll do program four, keep it at the default time and intensity, and then every 3 days go up by one more time increment and one more intensity increment. Until finally, after about 9 days or so, you're going to be at highest intensity and 30 minutes. Now, you can do as much time as you have available to you, but I usually recommend at least 30 minutes twice a day on this system, on program four. Now, let me plug the pillow applicator, I'm sorry, the body pad, back in again. And we'll demonstrate the sandwich effect for you. So in this case, we've got A and B plugged in, so both the body pad and the pillow are active together. So let's do program four, default in time and intensity. So we're doing the default intensity, and we'll press the start button. Okay, very high intensity here. Now when you put it underneath here, you can hear the difference in the intensity setting. So that means the body in between these two is going to get much higher intensity than just with the pillow applicator alone. So that's why I will tend to use these simultaneously on parts of the body that need extra attention, whether it's the chest or the abdomen or a hip or a knee, etc. So anywhere that you're going to put it over a body part, in addition to the whole body pad, you're going to get this increased intensity between the two layers. So if you remember that what we have is the magnetic field here will tend to decrease with distance away from the surface, right? So then on the part of the body that's right up against the pad, you're going to get the highest intensity. And this far away, the intensity drops off significantly. So that means that if you use the pillow along with the body pad, then you're going to get the same sort of drop in intensity from the bottom of this and the same drop in intensity from the pillow going up. So in between, you're going to basically get the virtual volume of the body between them at the highest intensity you can get. In Europe, they have these big barrel coils that basically do the same thing. They create a fairly uniform field between them. So we're accomplishing something like that by using these together. There's only one other system that I'm aware of that will allow you to do these together. There's a very expensive system called the PEMF 100 that will allow two applicators to run simultaneously as well. But most of the time, most whole body systems, you run either the whole body pad or the pillow applicator separately. Well, that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget, if you want any further information, call our 800 number, and all the best to you.